A health warning tonight coming from your local grocery store.
Early tests show two people in Wisconsin have gotten sick from tainted beef bought at Piggly Wiggly stores. 12 News' Portia Young is live in Mequon with our story tonight about this. Now, Portia, this recall is voluntary.
It is voluntary, Toya, and the distributor to Piggly Wiggly stores across the state and the one here in Mequon is called Fresh Brands Distributing. It's based in Sheboygan, and we went up there today to get answers and to get specifics as to what you need to watch out for.
Fresh Brands Distributing tells 12 News it cannot say where exactly the tainted beef came from or even how much beef is involved, but the company says it's doing everything it can to let people know about the recall. The two E. coli infections linked to beef purchased at Piggly Wiggly stores were in Monroe in Greene County and Sister Bay in Door County. No other illnesses have surfaced. Fresh Brands says the contaminated beef came from suppliers and is not directly related to anything that may have happened at the store level.
With this recall, you're not going to find the beef on the store shelves. You'll probably find it here in your freezer.
That's because the beef was sold more than 5 weeks ago. Here's what to check out. Any product labeled ground chuck and certified Angus beef ground round 85% lean. That's what to look for. The sell-by dates are from July 15th through August 5th, 2007.
I have never had a problem with Piggly Wiggly or anything, and I don't worry about the food that I buy.
But E. coli can be deadly. Fresh Brands Distributing says the two victims in this beef recall are okay, but would not comment any further. These cases come at a time when recalls are in the spotlight, from toys to spinach to cars, and now beef. Some are worried, others take it in stride.
People are just too paranoid about things like that. You just have to be careful.
And to be careful, be sure that you cook any beef product to more than 160 degrees or just until it's no longer pink inside. Also, if you want to avoid contaminations, wash your hands before and after you handle food. Reporting live in Mequon tonight, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
And Portia, what should people do if they think they may have already consumed this beef?
Well, if you think you've gotten sick, the symptoms usually come within a week. They're diarrhea, vomiting, and also stomach cramping. We have a number that you can call. You can call Fresh Brands Distributing yourself at 920-208-4197, Toya.
All right, Portia, thank you.